So night three, just made it to the track. Up here talking, looking at the track right now. Looking real good for tonight's big show. We'll see what we can do. We'll start 22nd. We'll start on the bottom. We'll start in three wide. So it's gonna be pretty entertaining. We'll be on the very bottom. So we'll see what we can do and hope for the best. Y'all wish us some luck. We'll start getting them ready. About to get ready for driver's meeting here in a couple minutes. Driver's meeting at 4:30 tonight, right? Stock.
Ready yet?
What's that?
You ready?
I'm ready.
I think we all are. Both of them on?
Yeah.
Ben, is your water?
Yeah, I'm gonna cram it somewhere.
Look how rapid it's gonna be.
Man, I don't know about this.
Thank you.
All right, guys, so starting to rain. As you can see, the track done got wet, so
they're making everybody come in.
We'll get down here, get the car parked under the tent, and see what's gonna go on from there, but we got a little rain cloud coming over, so we'll check back in with y'all here in a minute.
This is the reality right here. This
is the first time I've ever been in a rain delay, like in a big race like this.
Well, this is my first time.
I told your dad, I mean, let's start. Right there on the bottom, it would drop, and that whatever who was in front of me, I mean, I couldn't get there.
Yeah.
And I lost some spots, you know, everybody kind of going.
Yeah.
And then I got to the outside, and the 83 and somebody got together, and I kind of checked up.
I think it was Joseph.
Yeah.
You were eating them up.
I mean, yeah,
especially when you got up on top.
You started just.
Well, that's the thing.
But we've been dominating on top all weekend.
I feel like everybody in the top 20 is running, other than the top three, which Eric and Eric is running about the same lap times early. Now the track started getting slower. I mean, you know, it started getting better when that top kind of came in.
Started coming more toward us.
Hey, we still got this one right here.
What's that right there?
It shouldn't be hurt because I wasn't.
There's still a little bit.
You know what was strange was, and as tight as I thought we were going to be, you were being able to really bend it, you know.
It wasn't tight at all. It drove real good in that sloppy.
I know when I first seen the track when I walked the back side.
I'm glad we didn't take it again.
Yeah.
And it was just starting to.
Yeah. So your radiator's good today?
You good?
Good,
everybody.
All right, guys. So, as you can see, we are still here. No more racing tonight. We'll be back 1 o'clock tomorrow, right?
We can do it.
Starts at 1 o'clock tomorrow.
1 o'clock tomorrow. We'll pick up lap. Which we're going lap 26, huh? And after that, they'll run the rest of the shows. So, y'all gonna get out here and show them what we're dealing with in the pits right now and track wise. So, let's walk through here.
Watch out, you might bust the
back here again, guys. Day four for us. Ben's been here since Wednesday, so it'll be day five for him. But loading the trailer up now so we can get out of here when the race is over with. We'll see if we can come out here. We made it up to 18th. We're officially 18th right now. Start out. I don't know how many people are staying or have left. But right now we're looking pretty strong, and I'm hoping we come out with a good finish, man. We've had a good weekend for 105 street stock, whatever it was, and to be in the top 30, start the race, started 22nd, and then work our way up through the field to 18th, 17th, around that area, and man, it's a good weekend. So we'll finish up here. See if we can load it up one piece and go on to the house and call it a weekend out of it. But
you gonna wear boots?
Hey, man.
top 10 and pulled in in one piece, not tore up.
Oh yeah, that's the plan.
Yeah,
no. I don't know what the track's gonna do.
Looks good right now.
Yeah, it looks good, but that sun being out there, it won't take long.
Suck it up.
Suck it up.
Which is good.
Yeah.
I'd rather it be a little bit racy than it being clogged up. And,
yeah, I think he'll be able to move up.
I think we come home at 8. Get down here and check for sure. Running hot after that last call. Got a little bit damaged.
Y'all like, subscribe, comment, follow us on Facebook, we'll post pictures.